Huh. Except that you can't buy ice cream there anymore.
Biscuitina?
Oui.
Est-ce que tu as les jambes, les yeux, les lèvres?
So the day starts relatively late, it's 12 o'clock, but it starts with some exercise. Let's go to the gym. Alright, it has been a while since we've done the last Q&A. I think the last time I said here we go, let's go. Neo says, hello mate, do you well learn Georgian language? Hello, thank you and more. Yes, and as a matter of fact, I have. Garmojobat, Rogochar, Kargat, Shen. Matloba, Arapris, Shokshiwar, stuff like that. I got a bit. Victor Chikvinitsa says, are you getting married in Georgia? I'm not getting married in Georgia. I'm not getting married. No. It's not my thing. I don't see the value in it. Georgian soldier. Weird name. Yo, Jesper, which part of Tbilisi will you be living in? I will be living in Bagebi, is where I live. It's really nice here. Nika Gogishvili says, you moved to Georgia, are you a masochist? I'm not, I love it here. It's a great place. Terija says, Jesper, what are you using to edit? What do you find to be the most difficult part of the editing process? I use Adobe Premiere Pro. It's a great system. It's the only way I know. So, what's the most difficult part of the editing process? The most difficult part of the editing process is sticking with it. I have a tendency to almost complete something and then be like, oh, it's almost done, and then disappear. To finish everything off, that's the most difficult part. Especially after 4 or 5 hours, you're not so concentrated anymore. You're like, but yeah. How can I help you to find a way to edit faster? I don't think there's a way to edit faster, but thanks for asking. Saba Georgi Kakharia. Your names are really, really difficult to pronounce, just so you know. Saba Georgi Kakharia says, will you do a fan meetup? No, I don't think anybody wants that. Ed G, yo, what's up? Ed G says, what do you dislike about Tbilisi? I hate the traffic. I don't dislike it, I hate it. There's just too many cars here. You're always stuck, you're always stuck. Georgi Kvirikashvili, wait, isn't that the Prime Minister? Says, hey Jesper, which camera do you use for the vlogs? And are you still in Tbilisi? Yes, I am still in Tbilisi, and the camera I'm using right now is a Canon Rebel T5i, or as they sell them in Europe, as the Canon 70D, I think. Great camera, it has a separate mic, I'm very happy with it. And for example, the videos I took this morning, I didn't take my big camera because this is a big camera. I took a smaller camera that I dearly hate. Wait. This is the small camera I use. It is a Panasonic something. I don't like it. I don't like the images. I don't like the sound. Don't like the camera. There's not many things I like about this. What I do like is this is just a tripod of it. What I do like is the flip-up screen, and that's the only thing I like, and it's quite small. So when I travel, I usually take this because I just don't want to take one of those big ones. Anyway, Ricardo Silvio, he says, what drone do you use? I use the DJI Mavic. Great thing. Luca Giorgio Liani says, you sell this as stock footage. Not a bad idea. Luca Zegfilishvili says, come to Cajeti, I could kinda host you. Kinda? What does that mean? Gio Iberi says, it's Tbilisi, not Tbilisi. I am very sorry, Gio Iberi. The New Travel, my friend Dan from The New Travel. Check him out, I'll link him below. He says, good to see you back at it, Jesper. Would be great to get more nature shots. The hills around the city look pretty cool. I'm gonna put those in today. I'm gonna jump into the Neva layer and put the hills behind the city in there and make some nice drone shots. Nice to hear from you, Dan. Good man. Annie, she says, my advice, put Georgian subtitles on your videos. You will definitely get more views if you'll do so. All right, will you help me? Because I can't speak Georgian, love. I can't even read it. So if you know a way to do it, I'll be happy to put it in. Mesh says, nice shoes. Thank you very much. All right, that's it. Let's go to my all-time favorite place, in Tbilisi. Of tranquility around this place. The city itself, Tbilisi, is quite hectic at times, especially with traffic and everything. And here it's just quiet and peaceful and wonderful. One of my favorite places here. Probably the best place, Tbilisi. How much fun are those drone videos? It's the best toy in the world. I can't describe it.